Electricity can no longer illuminate us. Only the true light of the flame.
I want fire. Seek ignition.
Oh, woe. In the midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See, written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
Hour, the believer standing upon the sacred sand will behold the true light.
Meaning?
Darkest hour must be when the sun sleeps in the ground and blackness reigns. By sacred sand, he means the burning mound. I'm sure of it.
Which is where?
I see you have a map. I can read these symbols. Let me mark it.
Nighttime. Burning mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
From the rally. You took out all those convoys. We just landed your...
Say, if you're looking to gain the favor of the gods, you could always do a death run. The Krogazel's not far.
Right here.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
Hold fire. Please, killer. Please aid us. Your skill's known far and wide. Your winnings in Gastown, legend. You recall what they tried on Gutgash? They tried to kablooey the whole ship up. Now, they plan on more attacks like this. Help us, killer, to find these powder cards and destroy them.
Our boost! We got company!
Armored up.
Riders! Storm! Seek shelter!
They won't see me covered in this. Not right away. Don't stray. Love didn't conquer all after all.
A nibble bit on four small paws. Leaving her now. She won't protect you no more. Hurry up!
Stop me!
What?
Stay. Guard the car.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
Killing with an arrow or a bullet will become second nature, sir.
This could work as cover.
most infidels fail to recognize the sacred parts of the great spiritual schemes scattered across the hills and valleys. I recognize their scrap as holy treasure.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
And every day, everywhere, things were running out. Draining, leaking, breaking. It all ran out. For everyone. Can't believe this kind of crowd once meant anything but a riot.